The following footage was live streamed in March of 2021. I know that was a long time ago, but let me explain. Like 99% of my YouTube videos get copyright claimed anyway, so I don't make any money off of these, but for archival reasons and because I care about you guys and my YouTube channel so much, I'm finally finding the motivation to put these up. And I know you guys are curious about my full game FCs and whether I've live streamed them or not. Be sure to comment what your favorite part of the video was, if you hate this game, if you love this game, anything. But as always, thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day.
Ooh, this song's a banger.
Is the game loud enough or is it quiet? Okay, hold up. Okay, I hit that as early as possible. Boom. We're back up. Do I smoke or dab? Nah. I realize that shit's not really for me. But I don't know. I have nothing against it. I just don't do it. There's been multiple times where I'm like, fuck, I need a pen, but I don't really need to. I just need to, I don't know. Sometimes I freak myself out. I've literally never said that, Will. I need the receipts. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, I do dab. I do dab. I dab the hardest. Go. Yes, there were still covers in this game. Dude, my wedding, that's probably like one of the times I don't think I've ever gotten as drunk as I ever did. Until like TwitchCon 2019, which was like a month later. I just remember all the safety meetings you guys had at my wedding. That was legendary. Yo, what's good, Rizzo? Hey, Kanjay, what's happening, man? Rosie's great. She's a little sleepy girl. She's been sleepy today. Dude, the safety meetings, man. Yeah, I actually really wanted to play this song last time I did a bass stream. I hope I don't get sucked into fatherly duties as bad as I did last week. Because that was really bad. She was having a rough time, man. She was just not having a good day. I had to be there for her. Thank you, Jip. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Juan Sagua, yo, what's happening, man? I disagree. 80s is one of my favorites. I think this beats out... This beats out Aerosmith and Metallica for me. That is the hottest take ever. But it beats both of those games out. I said what I said. Scorching hot takes. GH80s will be buried with me at my funeral. You know what? I might actually do that. That sucks. Oh my god. Yeah, you know, you're entitled to like Aerosmith, GH Aerosmith, all those games. This must feel like therapy after playing GH1. This is the best early GH game engine. 80s is the shit. 80s is the shit. And you guys may not believe it, but this is different than the GH2 engine. Just slightly. But it's slightly enough to where they perfected that GH2 engine. This is the perfect early GH game engine. Yeah, dude, Gammo, you're right. The GH Aerosmith charts are not great. Oh, this is not a cover. This is actually a master track. I think Warriors of Rock is underappreciated, too. I think it's the perfect love letter game. Warriors of Rock, that engine is all right. And not my favorite. There are a couple hangups with that game's engine. I think Sudden Death is a lot harder than it should be because of its engine. Sudden Death is ridiculously hard. I will never, ever, ever go back and re-FC that. I'd rather play GH1 FGFC twice in a row. And then grind fucking Sudden Death again. I hated grinding that. Well, that's a big message. I can read that in a little bit. Hold up. GH80s is the engine for GH80s is an improved version of the Guitar Hero 2 engine. Because this was released after Guitar Hero 2 360. And even Guitar Hero 2 360 had its issues. Like the strumming being unbelievably difficult. Like Miserlou and Six are like some of the most disgusting FCs on that game. I want them to remake the GH series. Well, I hope they do that one day, just for you. That will not happen, considering how badly GH Live tanked. It just won't happen. Yeah, my favorite guitar engine post 3 has got to be GH5. Yes, Dr. Hugbees, I got fired up. Now I'm back on 80s. Yeah, Will text-to-speech breasts, and that was the reason why we got the FC. I think if Rock Band 5 gets a PlayStation, or no, Rock Band 4, if Rock Band 4 gets a PlayStation 5 and Series X upgrade, I think I'd be pretty happy with that. That being said, I can't wait to get onto Rock Band 4, because I have never played pro drums in that game. I've played it like twice, if that. Oh yeah, this is the first time there's a fade out in a Guitar Hero game. I think maybe the first and only time there's a fade out in a Guitar Hero game. Maybe the first and only time, I think. Oh yeah, Rock Band 4 drums. Rock Band 4 drums engine is basically fucking phase shift. Oh yeah, this is also not a cover, but a re-recorded version. This is like the 2003 re-recording. I remember hearing this, I'm like, why is this not... It says performed by, but it's not the real version. It's just recorded in several keys lower. I remember the outro being pretty tough. Yep, Still Hungry, that's the re-recorded version. All I gotta say, Beat Snipe is your god, man. Dear God, dude. So, once I get that, I'm probably going to stream. I'm going to do a bunch of, like, drum streams in a row of Rock Band 4. If anybody has Rock Band 4, still plays Rock Band 4, I do want to make a... We should make a fucking Rivals group. That'd be great. There's so much DLC that I haven't played yet. Like, the last time I played Rock Band 4 drums was when Hot for Teacher was here. Right here? Fuck yeah, alright, we'll do it. We'll do a make a Rivals gang, bro. I shelved my Xbox One a month ago. That's okay. No, I totally feel you. Thankfully, I have not... I never mained the game. I just played it on guitar a couple of times. And then I recently picked it back up when I got my Series S. I was like, fuck it, let's do it. Fuck yeah, Will. Bruh. I was trying to read the chat. Shit. Wait, really? Can you want to link it? JP? Amazing. I have seen the hardest part of the song. This fades out too? What? What have you thought of Score Spy so far? I like it. I'm gonna be grinding most of it, so. Oh, hell yeah, let's go.
What I like about you?
You had a CH pick on deck like that? I just copied it from Google Images. Oh wait, Ballroom is on this one? Fuck yeah.
Hey!
Yeah, I brought that up last time, Seabreaker. What is it? The original artist sued Wave Group or Harmonix. Because this cover is better than... They thought that this cover was better than the original. Oh, wait. Wait, Will, are you gonna do Rocksmith? I will retweet that shit. That's even worse! Watch you get more for that one, bro. This could be either a really good thing or a really bad thing. I'll still retweet it. That's a really bad idea. Fuck it, I don't care. Hey! I missed out on 3 points. These chords are so fun. This is why this is one of my favorite charts in the game. I remember how many close triple chords there were. Oh, this is a good cover. I fucking love this song. I was so excited to see this in the game, because after I found out about Message in the Bottle, I like listened to, my dad showed me more of the Police, and this song came up. I was like, fuck, this song is really good. And then this came out on 80s, and I was like, shit, let's go. Oh, hi, Rosie. What, really? Oh, shit. I mean, oh, dang! Hi, honey. Dad misses you. Dr. Hex Deck, yo, thank you, man, for that Prime sub. New Pog Champ is gay? Really? Wait, Komodo Hype is gay? Fuck yeah. What? How's she talking back to me? What is she saying? Shut up, Elliot. Bruh. Yeah, Dr. Hextech, I don't know. I have no idea what or if Jason or George are even into the idea of playing plastic instruments again. But all I know is that I'm always going to be on this, no matter what. And I doubt Brady is ever going to play this game again. He already has enough trouble trying to get it set up, getting into the game. I think I'd rather just leave it to playing with the viewers and stuff would be awesome. Viewers and subs making a rivals gang. Let's just do it. Byline, yo, good to see you, homie. Alone in No, GHA Dudes was PS2. It would be really cool to see someone try and port this to 360 with like a texture and model swaps. That would be really cool. Oh shit, the outro solo. Just randomly there. Nice. The police cover classic. Yeah, GHC 360 customs are a thing. The songs, as far as I know, have been ported over, but I would like to see if they could get, you know, like the model changes and, you know, like the all this stuff over so played in like 1080p. That'd be sick. I really, really like the models in this game, even though it's like they're like kind of subtle to some. All right, if I get Ballroom Blitz first try, I'm going to shit. Let's go! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh! Play some Sublime. Sublime's not in any of these GH games until World Tour. But I got you. I got you when World Tour comes around. She's the passionate one. Ah, yeah! And they all started moving. Ballroom Blitz. Can I send money on an Xbox? I've never done that before. I don't know if that's possible. But I appreciate the sentiment. I don't know if you can. $19 Fortnite card. And yes, I bought it. And if you want it, share, share, share. That trill is pretty deadly. There's one more after this. And trolls don't get blocked. Here we go. Wow, that feels completely different than GH1 did. That's fucking hard. Ooh, that was close.
Yo, Alan.
Welcome to you. Welcome into Tiny Pieces, of course, but thanks for fun times on Twitch.
Thank you, Tekuno. I appreciate the support over the 12 months, homie. Oh, minus two again. Shit. Shit.
It was pointed out to me that it only sounds weird with periods. Breasts. Breasts.
Are you kidding?
Breasts. 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 Breasts.
Is he rolling his R's?
Breasts. 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 Breasts.
Breasts. Breasts. Breasts. Oh shit, it's done. Thank you, Will. That's gonna give me the power to FC this song. Alright. It's gonna be wonderful. Let's go! Are you ready, Steve? Andy? Mick? All right, fellas. Let's go!
That's the one right there. The Rock Band 1 version.
Thank you, Will. I appreciate that. I have no technique, but I'm glad it sounded all right.
Oops, sorry.
Huh? Is she here? Huh? Hi, Rosie.
Oh, shit.
Here we go. God, the song is 90% sustained. All right, man. Oh. Yes! Oh, my Lord! Oh my fucking god! Oh shit! Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm a fucking monster! Rosie, you helped me dominate this shit. Thank you. Holy shit! Hold up, hold up. Oh. Oh my god. Bruh. This is nasty. Thank you, Rosie.
my god, my hands are freezing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you, Rosie. I've never FC'd that song in my life. I've never FC'd that song in my life. I love you. Hi, I miss you. I'm going to hang out with you in a little bit, okay? You had a big long nap? Okay. My hands are so cold, so I probably shouldn't touch you. Jesus Christ. Wow. That's unbelievable, man. Wow. All right, thank you, Will. Oh, I put this on YouTube. People are going to be like, why is this not Friday Night Funkin'? This looks easy. Why are you uploading this? I can't put this shit on YouTube. Only lead. Oingo boingo like the JoJo character? What? They're a band?
Don't have sayfoggers anymore, so can I get some Akeos in the chat, please?
Akeos? A side W, please? Oh god, I need to sneeze. Ugh. No, I don't really know JoJo. I don't watch that, but I know a lot of Twitch usernames that have it, and I can tell by the way that they type in chat that I know that they don't actually know that Oingo Boingo is a band, right? She can if you want to. Goodbye, Billiam. Oh, that was a blue note. Did you see how light I hit that? What the fuck? Huh? That should have been illegal. Yo, Aiden, I don't know if you're still here, but remember you made me play this at, like, fucking 175? And you're like, this is the meme part. I don't know if it was you, but I remember playing it, and you're like, bro, the chord part right here. I think you're at my house. That was, like, 2 years ago. It was this and Epic, like, 200. Yeah, I remember you showing me this. Yeah, so Ben, we got some huge ones today. Ballroom Blitz, I've never FC'd in my life. We just did that. I got fired up on GH1, which is technically a re-FC, but I got that on emulator. Yeah, oh my god. Like, today's been great for progress. We live in a society! I thought Ballroom Blitz was gonna take me hours. I thought I'd, like, be ending the stream before I even thought about playing Only a Lad. Holy crap, dude. I can't believe that. What's the encore for this one, fellas? I don't remember. I really don't remember. Round and Round, what a fucking banger! Yes! One of my favorite covers. This is a good-ass one, right here. Rat Jam, please. Out on the streets. That's where we'll meet. Also, Nico Bruss, thank you so much. Sorry, I missed that. I'm just so excited right now. From the beginning, that you would end up winning. I knew right from the start, you put an arrow through my heart. Round and round, with love, find a way to escape the time. Round and round, what goes around comes around. I'll tell you why. Yeah. Looking at me. The way you move. You know it's easy to see. The lights. I love the thing that they switch up in the third verse. Like one of the best parts of the song. So good. The song is so damn good. I'm glad this is on, is it on disc for Rocksmith? I knew right from the beginning that you would end up winning. I knew right from the start. This has two crazy solos, actually. So good, it was in three Guitar Hero / Rock Band games. Yep, Round and Round was Rock Band 2 on disc, and Round and Round made it back into Guitar Hero Smash Hits. Horrible name. What's going on, man? This is a big jam. Big jam. Hey, more Rat Jams. Yeah, I think, I mean, this is a great choice for Smash Hits, but they should have seen it in Rock Band 2, man. Smash Hits came out about a year later, but. Oh, this part right here. Damn. Like, I'm glad that there was 80s choices at all in Smash Hits. I mean, obviously, why wouldn't there be? But, like, Round and Round, we saw in Rock Band 2 already, so... But it's whatever, man. I'm still salty about that game having some less than stellar choices. It definitely should have had more Guitar Hero 1. And definitely some bonus tracks. Rock ending, baby. Is the best option a Wii guitar with the Raphnet adapter? It's what I prefer, but if you want, you know, if you want to go the wireless route with Wii, that's fine. It's just, you know, you may suffer input lag, and you know, batteries is just not something I fuck with. I fuck with the wires all day. Oh my god, where's Shmooey? Where's Shmooey, man? Where is he? I don't know if he's here. I don't know why Ballroom Blitz was even in that tier. That should have been final for sure. Because it's midnight, like... Because it's midnight, like, they had to put it there because I think it replaced the one song that was taken out of the game. Dude, Police Truck should have been in Smash Hits. Kind of Mosh being in Smash Hits was pretty good. Nothing But a Good Time being in Smash Hits was also a pretty solid choice. Yeah, there was a song taken out of Guitar Hero 80s like last minute. And that was I Want Candy by Bow Wow Wow. It's said to exist on some build that's out there. Somebody has it that's not like an internal developer, but it's probably long gone. I just know because they put a video out. It was a press release of the game, an early press release of the game, and it was there. And because It's Midnight was unfinished, but it was a bonus song in the game. Sweet Emotion should have been in Smash Hits as well. Yeah, FCP Remix should have been in there. What else? Jordan should have made it. That was already infamous by the time Smash Hits was even in consideration. What else? Just, like, remove a lot of GH3 from Smash Hits. We should build, like, the dream Smash Hits. Set list. Nope. Jordan was not in Smash Hits. Yeah, we should make Smash Hits 2. Yeah, I'll make a Clone Hero set list and we'll do a full band. We'll do another full band stream soon. Alright, here we go. This solo's banging. Let's go. Oh, this is pretty tough for this tier. Damn. Yeah, what else was in Smash Hits that didn't exactly deserve to be in there? So for these covers, I believe they used they used Wave Root. Miss Murder could have absolutely been ignored, but yet they put it in there. I agree. Miss Murder is such a questionable choice. That's such a weird choice, man. I have a bit of bias towards Lay Down because, one, that's that band's, like, only song ever. Two, that was in the Guitar Hero 3 demo, and that got everybody hyped for that game. Like, that demo was super hype, and Lay Down was in it. And it's a good track. It's a good track. Maybe it could have been DLC for a GH game, but Smash Hits, I'm a little bit biased towards that. If we're allowing GH3 selections to be in there, then yeah, Lay Down, I think, deserves to be in there, in my personal opinion. Rock and Roll All Night could have been ignored. Yeah, no, there is no reason to have Rock and Roll All Night in that game. Hit Me With Your Best Shot is a bit weird. I mean, Hit Me With Your Best Shot is a great full band.
Oh shit. Yo, shout out to Guitar Hero 5. This is in Guitar Hero 5 as a master. I think it could have gone without Barracuda. I think it should have been replaced. Was Crazy on You in that game? If Crazy on You wasn't in that game, I think it should have been. I think it should have replaced Barracuda. Okay, yeah, Crazy on You wasn't in there. Ooh, you gold starred Warman on Rock Band 3? Let's go! Holy shit. Yes, Raining Blood should have been replaced with Number of the Beast, for sure. I'm sorry the resolution's bad. It's PlayStation 2, man. It's not supposed to look fantastic. Oh my god, Cherry Pie was in that game? Fuck, dude. What a shitty selection. But why the fuck did they put Cherry Pie in Smash Hits? What a dog shit choice, man. Oh my god, what were they thinking? That is such a bad choice for that game. Hey, what's up, Lonely Dude? She's doing great. She's actually down here with me right now. Olivia and Rosie are just hanging out down here. I'm going to finish out a couple of songs. I'm not going to be a deadbeat dad anymore. I'm going to be, I'll be coming up on my 3-hour cap soon, but we got so much done today. I'm so excited. No, Smash Hits, keep Smash Hits to GH1 to 83 and Aerosmith. Personally, keep those in mind. I think Last Child, was Last Child in there? I think it was in Smash Hits, no? Fire It Up was a grind. I will say Fire It Up was a big grind. Ballroom Blitz felt casual, and that's messed up. Heart-Shaped Box is also a bit of a weird choice. Although I agreed with Message in a Bottle. Message in a Bottle was on there, right? That's a great song. Great, great fucking song for that. For Smash Hits. That was a good one. Set list for Smash Hits was based on what the fans wanted. Fans wanted Miss Murder and Cherry Pie to be full band? No fucking way. Name me one person who is excited for a Heart-Shaped Box full band. No, people were already asking for, Smells Like Teen Spirit. Once they saw Nirvana in that game, like, where's Smells Like Teen Spirit? Finally gave them a G5, but guess what? Everyone fucking hated that game. Makes it underrated to me. I really like the drum charts in Guitar Hero Van Halen. That's like one of the things I really enjoyed about that game. Aside from all the Van Halen charts on guitar, the drum charts in that game are fantastic. You got what was it? Yellow Card is in there. You got Killswitch Engage. All the Van Halen class. You got Hopper Teach. Oh, there's fucking Painkiller too? That's amazing. But I do agree. Van Halen was definitely an interesting set list. But I think that's because Wolf Van Halen got to choose the guests. Nice. Lonely is mad. Yep. Okay, the Trooper being in Smash Hits was pretty interesting. I think Number of the Beast should have been in there instead of the Trooper. The Trooper is great. I think Number of the Beast is such a better full band song than the Trooper. Ah, yeah. Psychobilly Freakout was a dope choice for Smash Hits. I'll say that too. That's a good one. I thought Holy Diver was in Smash Hits. Was it not? Is my memory really that foggy? Really? I thought Holy Diver was in Smash Hits. That's crazy. When I said Harmonix knew how to put together a set list, they did. It was a good set list. I think Wrathchild is funky enough, but yeah, it definitely provides like a good, that song's kind of a jam. I like Wrathchild. I didn't know about it before this game, but. Yep, Late to Rest, what was that? I think that was before Extra Plus, though, right? That might have been before. Oh, no, Extra Plus was in there. No, sorry, I'm stupid. Dude, Juice WRLD. I don't even, Juice WRLD is in Guitar Hero Rock the 80s. That'd be crazy. That'd be fucking insane. I'm sorry, I cannot provide you with any Juice WRLD. Hey, you know what? When I play Rock Band 4, Rock Band 4 actually does have a Juice WRLD song in it. You guys are talking about Rock Band 4 having a pretty weak standard set list. There's a couple of good songs in there that I could write home about. White Denim, St. Vincent, obviously, what was it? Who else is in there? Lightning Bolt in there. Albert, that song Albert is pretty fucking good. Yeah, there needs to be more White Denim in Rock Band. That'd be so sick. I also liked, oh my god, lights, holy shit. Sorry, Temmy, I didn't ask anyone or change the title myself. I got fired up. I eventually got fired up. It took a bit, but I got it. So I'm done with GH1 for today, but I gotta tackle it. Maybe tomorrow. I might continue on more GH2 tomorrow. Miserloo would have been dope in Smash. Hangar 18 would have been awesome in there too. But I think Symphony of Destruction was in there, right? Or was Symphony of Destruction GH5 DLC also? Oh man, Institutionalized should have been on there for sure. Institutionalized is such a dope track. Okay, all right, ladies and gentlemen, I have to tune off. I'm hitting my 3 hour bit. I'm super proud today of FCing Ballroom Blitz, but not fucking I Wanna Rock. I choked on I Wanna Rock, but FC Ballroom Blitz. Los Angeles will start off with a banger. I'm actually gonna probably work on GH2 and 80s tomorrow. I need a break from GH1. GH1 is busting my balls.